Good day. This is Peter Kniff from Castlestone Management with comments on the U.S. markets for the week ending August 28th. U.S. stocks recorded a solid week of gains as Fed Chairman Powell at a virtual Jackson Hole meeting confirmed what the market already expected, that a reduction to the Fed's bond purchasing plan was near, but that interest rate hikes were still a way off. The S&P 500 rose 1.5% to 4,905.27, its 52nd record close of the year. The NASDAQ climbed 2.8% to 15,129.50, its 31st record close of the year. The Dow finished the week up 1% at 35,455.80. The small cap Russell 2000 advanced 5%. Fed Chairman Powell's comments on the reduction of asset purchases by the Fed starting in 2021 and a rising PCE inflation rate both supported a lift in bond yields this week. The 10-year Treasury note yield climbed 5.2 basis points this week, its largest one-week gain since June. The 30-year bond yield rose 4.4 basis points, but the 2-year bond slipped 1 basis point on the week. The ICE dollar index had its sharpest weekly decline since May, with most of the damage coming Friday as Fed Chairman spoke of tapering and interest rates. Gold prices closed above $1,800 an ounce and near a 4-week high. Gold gained about 2% on the week. Oil prices in the U.S. were up 10% for the week as Hurricane Ida heads toward the Gulf Coast. Brent registered an 11% gain on the week. Thanks for listening. Thanks for doing business with Castlestone. Stay well, and we'll talk to you soon.